worse.
All I have to say is you better not be taking any gold, because I swear to God.
And your unit. Boom. So, Orleans is grown. Ferry. Let's see.
Hey, two of you guys want library.
Yep, two of you guys want a library.
Oh, you were telling me to do the regular library, not the great library.
Well, the great library, you know, only one person in the world can have it. So as long as you're the first to build it, it's a good thing. I am actually going to build another settler because I'm feeling a little small here. So. Okay.
You've got and workers there. I got my worker. There.
So. You do that and.
Hi. So that's really okay?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Now where was I? Oh, I was starting to... This is...
You're alone.
No, who? This is Chinese.
We're looking for a good spot to build a city down in that corner somewhere.
Like there?
Yeah, that might not be a bad place.
Okay, so I'll leave that there. You, since you're out here anyways,
let's see what boats is they are quick.
Hmm?
Let's see what boats is they are quick, so you'll be able to...
And where, oh, there's the encampment, so I could, like, stop and go here.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. Oh, well, since you're out there, fine. So where's China again? Way up here?
Yeah.
There.
Shanghai and then north.
So. If I really wanted to explore more, this could be the time, but too late.
The other place...
Caesar's really far behind. Holy crap.
You may want to put something over between your capital and those city-states to the west.
Yeah.
To keep China from looping down to the side of you. So my rep with Helsinki is continuing to increase.
And someone wants incense.
Yep, so that is Orleans wants incense. Incense is down here. So. We will definitely consider that. Everything, let's see.
Next turn, you better get down there, is all I have to say, because you're to claim that camp so they don't keep spawning.
Or I could just stay where I am and keep grinding the camp.
I guess. So do I want to be here now, or do I want to be on the other side of China, like you said?
Well, this is a good area. This right here is where I would go first, because you have Asaki, you have Caesar. They're all in this area. Okay. So this defending your lower, this corner for you.
I got a city-state message.
Yeah. Genoa requests your assistance on barbarians. Each one you kill will gain you influence.
Except for I'm nowhere near them right now.
You know, that guy isn't terribly far away. But...
I guess, but China's heading that way too, it looks like.
You can just fortify him up and be done with it. I'd use the alert.
Alert?
Because if something happens nearby him, it'll automatically take him out of...
Hi, boats. Why are you here? Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Should I just go here? Or I can't go in yet, can I?
Yeah, you can.
Oh!
That is a lot of barbarian shit.
Yeah.
That archer's concerning.
Okay, well, I can't do anything sadly this turn. That's Genoa again. Forgot to right click. I could probably send these guys, start hitting them down too.
If you want.
Or do you think I should leave them?
Either way. So if you leave them to defend, or if you move them out to attack. So.
Well, that much shit, don't you think?
Your archers would definitely like a hand.
Okay, I'll take care of them next. What was the other thing you wanted to double check? So next turn, I'll start building the road then.
Mm-hmm. Mm. City-states. Barbarians.
Somehow I feel like my archers are going to be in a lot of pain.
Alright, I'm not clear.
Looks like new barbarian spawned.
No, those are... Alright. We're up with Helsinki. I am now their friend. Yay. And let's see. Military cast. Each city with garrison increases Empire's happiness and culture. So it means I need to actually put units in my stuff.
Foremost, yes, you.
So, if you go down to the left and over to Route 2, so if you click that and then click near London, or on London maybe, you should, yeah, they're now constructing a road between where they currently are and London.
Okay, awesome. They'll be done in 2, so that's good. Let's see how my archers...
Okay, it doesn't look like he's been shot, so...
Alright, well, okay, first, let's get you guys... Can't go very far.
You get marsh there, which is difficult to trudge through.
I guess better than no damage?
Yeah.
Is there nothing else I can do? I thought I had one other set of warriors, yeah.
But they're just holding and waiting.
Yeah, that's right. We want them to hold. And you guys have settlers in 12 turns, unless I buy some.
Mm-hmm.
Which, again, might be not be a bad thing, because then I could have one for over there, too.
Yeah.
But I can't purchase them. They are expensive.
Mm-hmm.
So guess not.
Okay, so.
Even brute beasts and wandering birds do not fall into the same traps or nets twice.
Very rarely do they do that. Okay, and those guys are going to stay there. And I suppose I can go get this before... Okay, so I will return it to them. So I am now allies with them. So I'll benefit of allies and I'll see everything that them and their units can see. Let's see. So I'll have this for 2 turns since my influence is 62 out of 60 and decreasing at rate of 1 per turn. If they have any nearby resources of pearls, but so
and fish.
Yeah. So I would get any luxury resources or strategic resources that they have. So it's real.
Do you want to connect your cities together?
Yeah, that's a lot of. Let's see.
It's only 5.
My research wins. Experiment. I'm actually kind of liking philosophy at the moment. So
looks like they're all done.
Yeah, let's see. 7 for that. 11 for that. Yeah, they shot back and that hurt.
So run? Or at least go into here?
I'd pull back Go there.
There?
Yeah. Possibly rest up.
Can I?
Next turn you'd have to.
Alright, but these guys, should I send here?
And just keep
them there until they start heading towards us?
Yeah.
But these guys, these were all, they asked us to take care of it, remember? Their letter or whatever?
Yep.
So I still need one more for the roads to be built, if I remember correctly, yep. And then the other guys are just holding.
Yep, waiting for a settler to show up.
Yeah. So, guess I can't do much.
Okay. So, we are fortifying you. And let's see, you're done there. Was there any other barbarian encampments that you knew about? I don't think so. Although, I guess there were these ones up here I could clean out.
Well, you guys healing up there right now.
Mm. Well, I could send my archer up that way. Go deal with those.
Okay.
Let's see, Venice has strategic serious dispute
with Vienna. Venice is now looking into a major power willing to help resolve the issue by destroying their foe. Anyone willing to...
So...
There's Vienna and there's Venice.
Yep. So... Come on, guys. You can sort this out. I wish there was a way that you could use diplomacy to fix that, but...
Oop, someone shot at us. I'm a little too close, so should I back off with these guys?
Might not be a bad idea.
I'm gonna heal. Move. Can I move on one and still heal? Not these guys.
Yeah, you should be able to do that.
Heal. Heal.
Yep.
Okay. So they'll be done with the road after I finish this.
Yep, and they should move. They should auto move.
No, I haven't put them on auto.
Well, they're connect.
So they'll automatically be on the other side. Got it.
They'll continue moving down the proposed road. So there's the road. All awesome and finished and whatnot.
Sure kind of looks like it didn't continue all the way through. Kind of looks like it's just through the farmland.
Yeah, we do roads one tile at a time.
Along the entire lane. I don't like the barbarians are coming up then. That's not good.
No, that's... Not the great thing. Alright, and so almost no longer friends. What I can do is I can provide them some gold. And now I am we're good allies. For the next
three turns.
Let's see, 95, so that 35 turns.
Because it's only one per turn, got it.
Yep. And you can see in the bottom there, we'll change to a negative one per...
Mm-hmm. Got it.
Negative one, so... Okay, so... Let's see. 5 turns before that's done, so...
Alright, barbarians.
So, you will have a minor victory over them.
Alright, so not much more I can do about that. Those guys are...
They're coming around, actually.
Yeah, they think they shot again at the archer, so I should put them inside.
Yeah, put them, you know, like into your city or something.
And these guys...
You could move them back, I put them behind your city.
I can't go that far.
Yeah, well, next turn, okay. Then when the barbarians come up your city and your archer can shoot and your...
Yeah.
forest, which is, so you can heal instantly. You can get 20% on either your open area or rough.
Which we're in forest, so that'd be a good one. You're in forest,
so. So return that to Genoa. All right. So and definitely heal them up next turn.
You said behind.
Yeah.
Behind?
Yeah.
You assholes. Stop that. Immediately.
So not a whole lot else going on. 7 to that. 3.
See? It only built the one road. Now it's on something else.
Yeah. Click on it. It's building a road.
Oh, it's so going that road's going
to connect. Yeah. That road's going to connect to that one.
All right.
Heal up. If you want to move them up, I mean, you can.
No, it's fine. They're in force, so I don't know.
Shoot with your archer.
There we go, that's much better.
And can your...
It would be second turn.
Yeah, since you can't go back into this. If you... Basically, this thing, if you don't succeed and take it, you have nowhere to retreat to, since your city's already occupied by your archer.
Yeah, so I'll just heal them up. Hopefully my town defends and it's not a problem.
Yeah. Well, you could loot your mine, but...
We'll see what they're doing. Like, go back. Why don't you move?
And let's see. So, we'll do that. Again, I just don't have much to do. Yeah, they eluded your mind.
You assholes.
When your workers are free, you're going to have to send them down there to repair it.
Off chance. Workers are cheaper.
The next turn you can move them.
Yeah, they're healing. They're healing. So I guess I'm done. Now they're in the forest, so I really need to keep an eye on them to make sure the guys don't come from the top.
Paris wants my move. Or Paris has my move. Okay. So. This increases production when building wonders. Yay. So Northern Leans has grown. So, let's see.
Now you want to be friends. Fine. As long as you promise not to attack me.
So, you want to heal up your archer?
Yeah.
So, how are you enjoying the game right now?
So far, I'm actually enjoying it more than I thought I would.
I bring them in for you.
Come here.
You got them. Or not yet. You sure you're finding this interesting and not boring at all? So, alright. Well, next turn you'll be able to...
Oh, I can't do it because they moved?
Yeah.
Alright, you guys are all healing. Who needs orders yet?
You click on it.
Oh, these guys do, because they're all healed, okay. Yeah.
So you can bring them around to the other side of the city.
To prepare for the next wave of barbarians?
Yeah.
And these guys are still holding until people... Oh no, they're healing still. Yeah. Alright, well at least I don't see any barbarians coming, and I don't see Chinese trying to do anything since we had a friendship. No, they just wanted borders, they didn't friendship me. Alright, well, I think we're good.
Settler. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Bucharest has a serious dispute with Vienna, so look for a major power to come in and resolve it to their liking.
Be a force.
Now let's get that library.
Okay, so now you guys...
Repair.
Keep them there since they're in the forest?
I go one forest closer to the barbarians. Give you a little bit of a heads up on...
So that, they're still healing.
Okay, so.
Do I want to increase culture? Or do I want to... So I'm connecting that I can have that ready, so do that?
Sure.
Awesome. Okay. These guys are still healing up too. So that's me, and I mean, so just real quick, they won, and then if they, I don't know if they're going to be out here, or if they're coming in, but we'll see after I hit next turn which way they go, maybe.
Mm-hmm. So, scouts and a worker.
Hi, why are you in York? How long do the friendly borders last, since friendship doesn't last that long either?
10 turns or so.
So what happens if they're in my area and the friendly borders disappeared? They have one turn to get the heck out, or what?
Pretty much, yeah. Well, if they're in your borders and that ends, they automatically get pushed out.
So they do get pushed out.